The number one cause of buildup on the heart is there's no connection to your work. You don't love it. You're good at it, but it doesn't matter to you. Listen to me, people all around the room. Anxiety, suicide, depression, it's all around us. And let me tell you the slippery slope as it relates to your work. If you don't believe that your work matters to you, the slippery slope is you begin to think that your work doesn't matter to anyone else. And here's where it gets scary. Once you believe that your work doesn't matter to anybody else, you start to believe that you don't matter.